Oh my god! So guys, me and Arman again are switching bikes. Oh, I have to disconnect this. I didn't want to do the drag race because that engine oil light is.
Switching
I will do, but yeah, I will do longer only. I want to sit on RS for some time. You want in A mode? It's in B. I'll put in A.
Yeah. I'm going peaceful only, da.
Yeah.
Very nice.
If you want, you can change the power whenever you want. Like, my bike is very simple and straightforward. This is very complicated with the TFT and the buttons. That's why. So smooth, man. So smooth. The clutch and the gear changing. Peacefully we're riding. Man, this is so comfy. Actually, now I'm kind of tempted to belt and take some corners, because I don't get to ride an RS all the time. Like, I mean, I don't own an RS, right? And guys, it was showing mileage is 21.6 only. So I think it'll be getting me at least 20 if I do proper cruising. Trips on that bike will be mad. 20 mileage is good. Arman's bouncing around on the bike. Yeah, man. Just testing the brakes once, in case I do decide to rip. Because my mind and my fingers, they're calibrated to my bike's brakes, which I was riding till now. So just a couple of seconds of getting used to it. So this bike is so comfortable, man. Like, I enjoy the sitting position. Beautiful ride. Beautiful, man. Look at the view. No, but I can't choose between the MT and the RS. That's the problem. They both are great bikes. Oh my god, the crosswinds are so strong here. It just pulled my bike like this. This exhaust is way louder than my bike, so it's actually hurting my ear a little. There you go, there's the beautiful MT. Nice shot. Beautiful. Oh, that was a chameleon. Oh my god, that was a chameleon on the ground. This is the proper thumbnail. One thing I noticed is, guys, the Street Ripple's mirrors are vibrating. So yeah, there's like, it's not unbearable like the Royal Enfield, but yeah, it's not very clear. But I don't know, I thought that makes really premium good shit, man. I don't know what's wrong with the mirror. This is the first time I'm noticing it. Like, see, I'm doing 100 and the mirror is vibrating a little, so it's all blurry. But you know, the bumps, I can feel them properly on the RS. My bike is very spongy, so all these bumps I don't really feel. But I'm noticing them now on the RS. I don't think I've shifted any gears in the last 10 minutes. Roads are pretty nice. You can do an easy 100 like comfortably. Biking Brotherhood. Not the brand, but yeah, if the brand is listening, then yeah, man, I'm up for sponsorships. Today, crazy interactions we got. I'm not going to call them reactions, they're interactions, isn't it? Bro, my god. Just look at the rear, man, of the MT. So brutal. Ah, such a cute integrated tail light. My, it's so interesting, man, to look at my rear suspension. Oh, it's moving so much. Like, I felt that bump really well on this RS, but I saw Arman, he didn't move an inch on that bump.
I'll drive your bike.
Yeah, go take.
Huh?
I'm keeping the RS. Bro, put in B mode and give it to him. Arman on the street. LOL. I want to do a drag race with this.
Oh
shifted the streets at 50, at least a little more torque. Arman! Bro, fuck! So guys, Arman and I are doing some testing work. So Arman will be on the third gear on the street 750, and I will be on the sixth gear on the RS, and we're going to compare the torque. And Suvansh is doing nothing. I got the crosswinds. Sixth gear on the RS. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? That was clutch. Bro, fuck, this is too funny. Look at how funny it looks, man. It's so hard to see Arman like that. Looks like a child. Where is his neck? Arman wants his bike back.